Welcome to another episode of Titan Sports. I'm Johnny Arellano, standing here on the campus of California State University of Fullerton, where the CSUF Titans men's baseball team just finished up a four-game series against University of California Santa Barbara. They went 2-2 on the series, bringing their overall record to 6-12. What was good from the series? Well, let's start with Zach Liu. Zach Liu hit .400, he had 6 hits, played shortstop and third base. Another guy is Caden Connor. Caden Connor had 8 hits, had a .444 weekend batting average, as well as he brought in 4 RBIs. But maybe the most key, not necessarily player, but the most key Fullerton Titans this weekend was Coach Vanderhook. Vanderhook brought in the right guys. He brought in right substitutions at the right time. One of the games won was a extra inning game. That was 10 innings. Isaiah Garcia hit a sac fly to right field, brought in Zach Liu. What helped set that up was Vanderhook's moves. In the 7th inning, he brought in 2 pinch hitters. Both of them got on base. Both of them eventually scored. At the time, it gave the Titans the lead over the Guachos. Let's look back at some of the games this weekend. Starting with a doubleheader, the Titans looked to overcome Friday night's loss with a win. Early in the game, UCSB got on the board with 2 home runs, one by Brock Mortensen, who stole the show for the Guachos this weekend. But Fullerton answered back with 4 runs of their own. Unfortunately, that was all they got. UCSB tacked on 7 more runs for a final score of 11-4. Game 3 of the series was all Landon Anderson. Simply put, the Titans lefty dominated. He went 6 innings, had 7 strikeouts, and earned himself the win. He also got help from his offense. The Titans got 4 across the board. Zach Liu had himself 3 hits and an RBI that helped the Titans get the win 4-1. The final game of the UCSB series was a true nail-biter. The Titans played great pick-em-up baseball all around. Brendan Bobo's first collegiate home run in the 2nd inning was key in helping set the tone. Both the defense and offense helped each other out, and with the smart moves put in place by Coach Vanderhook, the Titans were able to play smart, tough baseball and pull ahead when they needed to the most. They went on to win in extras. Well folks, that's all we have for you this week. If you want to check out any of our previous highlight packages or previous game highlights, check our YouTube page where you can comment, like, and subscribe. Also, don't forget to follow our social media channels, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. You can like us on there. That is at CSUF Titan Sports. On behalf of all of us here at Titan Sports, thank you for tuning in, and be sure to come back next week.